Let's look at this problem here. 3x to the power of negative 2. This is tricky because of the negative exponent. Well, hopefully you know how to do this. When there's a positive exponent, that just means 3x multiplied by itself 2 times. 3x times 3x is 9x squared. I just took the 3 times the 3 is 9, x times x is x squared. We can rewrite this as 9x squared over 1. Doesn't change anything when you divide by 1. Well, now I can do this problem. Had that negative exponent, I just flip this. It becomes 1 over 9x squared.